Wow, what was that for?
Well, it's Halloween.
Oh yeah, that's right. Today is October 31st, 2018, which means it's Halloween day. Stay tuned, Eastview.
Interested in riding a free fan bus to the football game at East Ridge on Friday night need to sign up on FeePay. Even though there is no charge, sign up is required and seats are limited. The speech team is holding an informational meeting today after school in C330. See Ms. Donay or Mr. Herring.
All student athletes interested in joining the wrestling team should attend an informational meeting on Wednesday, November 7th after school in the wrestling room. The wrestling team is in need of some student managers for the upcoming season. There will be a manager meeting on Thursday, November 8th, after school, in the wrestling room for anyone interested. There will also be an informational boys basketball meeting on Monday, November 5th, for all guys in grades 10 through 12 interested in trying out for the team this year. Now, for a campus question on Halloween Day.
My favorite Halloween memory is walking through the elementary school. And I was so cute. I was dressed as Cinderella one time. Oh my gosh.
When I was a child, we used to go Halloween trick-or-treating with my neighbors.
My neighborhood, every year, we do a big bonfire, chili, we make chili. This year, I'm hosting it, so it's going to be in my driveway. We're going to have about 30 people. We all have our candy at the end of the driveway. It is the best place to trick-or-treat because it's one-stop shop. So I love Halloween. Can't wait. It's going to be dry. It's not going to be warm. But it's not going to be raining.
I like finessing my siblings' candy and then on November 1st going and getting some more.
Third grade, I was a snow princess and I tripped and I tore my costume and all my neighbors saw my underwear.
Despite a lot of effort and grit, the Lightning varsity volleyball team fell in the section semifinals to East Ridge. Congratulations on the great season, ladies. Girls hockey is looking for students to DJ the JV and varsity home games. The DJ will play music and announce the team's sponsors. The team is also looking for videographers for home games. If you are interested in being a DJ or videographer, please contact Chad Steffen at his email.
Boys hockey will meet today at 3:30 p.m. in C350. All young men interested in playing hockey should attend. The Lightning Environmental Awareness Program will meet after school in C337 this Thursday, November 1st. Here's a special report about some spooky things happening in the TV studio.
I went in the edit and, you know, I was just doing my thing and start stretching, look over, there it was. But then it just disappeared like thin air.
Yeah, so what happened was is I was walking back and going to finish my project and I dropped my phone while I was going in, I picked it up, I looked to my right, and there it is. The ghost is sitting there and it's reading a book.
The football team had a great game last night. Now looks like we have some technical difficulties. Oh, we gotta go.
Stay spooky, Eastview.
You better watch your back today, Eastview. The fall show will take place Sunday, November 4th at 7 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center. Student tickets are $5 and it is sure to be a great event. Tickets will be sold today during lunch and tomorrow.
The National Art Honor Society will be having its next meeting on Wednesday, November 7th after school in B126. Please invite a friend and come see what Eastview's Art Club is all about.
Well, that's all we have today. Have a spooktacular Halloween.
Happy Halloween. We will end.
Today's quote of the day is, normal is an illusion. What is normal for the spider is chaos for the fly.